Today I'm going to teach you how to play Glorious by Macklemore. I tabbed out the piano riff that occurs in the verses. You can download that in the description, and everything else you'll just see scrolling on the screen as you go. So I'm going to just talk through this really slow. So it's like a capo 3rd fret. You're going to need the capo for the 3rd fret to play through this anyways. So that's like a G chord with no 5th string. And then A minor chord without the minor because you just want that much. And then a C chord, which I instinctively put down the 2nd finger, but you don't really need that. You only need those 3 notes. So when you speed it up, you get. So this is the chords. I have the chords listed on the screen so you can follow around. You can figure out a pattern. It's not too hard. There's no guitar part anyway, so you're just kind of guessing. So you got E minor. Remember, keep a 3rd fret. So this is your verse. So you have G, A minor, E minor, C. Occurs once in the song, goes through twice, is there's a bridge. The bridge goes as follows. G minor, well, it's E minor, D, G, C. So you have back to the other 2 parts. Don't forget to download the tabs. Please subscribe. Have a great day.